Now, we've come into his house. We've gathered in his name. And the Clearwater Men's Chorus will now lead us in our call to worship.
Service for Jesus, your King.